earliest memories of painting and drawing were with my father. We used to go to Chapultepec Park in Mexico and take still life drawing lessons in the outdoors. So one day I started doing drawings based on dreams I had, and placed them together in a very flat context. We all kind of live and experience everything together. So, I mean, I pick images that are, for the most part, they're not surreal, but they're surreal in how they're put together. The viewer is the one who's concocting the interpretation. I'm really happy about this show.